I'm scheduled to launch right now in about 18 months in September of 2018. I'm going to fly on Soyuz 56S. So I'm launching out of Kazakhstan on a Russian rocket. I'm TDY a lot. I spend, you know, 6 weeks in Star City and then come back for a couple weeks and then I'll go back for 6 weeks. And so there is a stress on the family and they miss out on the things that I could be doing with them.
I'm currently assigned as what's called the commercial crew cadre. There are four of us, and we're assigned to fly on the first flights of SpaceX or Boeing's new vehicles headed to space station. Kind of the training and development has already begun. It's a little bit different than a normal training flow for a mission, and so the training for these missions is really wrapped into the development process, and so that should wrap up around mid-2018 for both vehicles, and hopefully if the schedules hold, that's when we'll fly in space.
The development of these commercial vehicles isn't involving just NASA. The Air Force is a part of that. It's not just the development of the new capsules per se, but it's also the rockets that go along with that. And those same rockets can potentially be utilized by the Air Force for putting their payloads or platforms up in space. So there's a lot of good synergy that happens in programs like this.